and just really teaching conservatism 101. That's really what part one is. It's like you're learning what conservative values are. You're learning what patriotism is. The vehicle is just black conservatives, right? Going into part two, it's a much darker film because we're not on the personal stories and the personal anecdotes anymore. We're really getting to the history and to the root of this ideology and these racial tensions that have ripped our country apart.